know that this is not easy for you. You made a mistake out of ignorance.
See ya! Fresh fruits, vegetables.
Well, I just wanted to help out. That way you don't have to worry about anything else inside taking care of Popsy.
Okay.
Waiting. You think say they weird here, they try help to you avoid this virus?
Yeah, I'm just wondering if there's no other thing you were thinking.
I don't know what you need to talk.
So this one where you send us food stuff as if so you be our in-law. What do you think?
Well, maybe if you ask your sister that one.
I knew it. So you people finally got your act together, eh?
You knew it.
Dude, you are always so obvious. I mean, the way you're always looking at her.
Okay, okay. So I've always liked your sister.
Like always, always?
Well, I have always thought your sister was amazing. It just took her a little longer to notice me. And then one day I was standing outside this club waiting for Toby and she came to chill with me. And that was how we started talking.
You know, I used to have a crush on this girl I thought was gonna make me happy as well. But after I got to know her, I just realized.
The girl you're dating now, Far mentioned someone.
Cynthia? No, no way. No, this was before Cynthia and I got together. Actually, they were kind of friends. It took me a while to realize Cynthia was more amazing than her in every way.
And do you know now, are the two of you, the both of you, are you ready to start a serious relationship?
Yeah. Absolutely. Cynthia is the one. Oh, is that my sister?
Hello? Mommy?
So, I will officially no longer be infectious by next week. And I was just wondering, do you think I should continue with the concert?
Papa. Usambuza, I thought this was a done deal.
Well, are the masks confirmed? We can't do it if we don't have masks for everybody to wear, even if it's an open air concert.
Stanisa, I said I would take care of this, didn't I? So when Akokomo and Tobisanja, your booze on the job.
That sounds like a very vague answer.
What? Do you want me to send you the deposit slips from this chick?
Chick?
Tell us.
I'm curious.
And the Azbai out on each year. I mean, we haven't spoken on the phone yet. I just assumed. Besides, I mean, AB out was a bony matasa tasa with shining masks and nail kits.
Ha! Try saying that to some of my friends. You might get yourself an earful.
Don't I know that already?
Oh, come on, babe. Not this again.
Yeah, but baby, you know that I'm not imagining things. Ichom Zako is a thing. I'm not good enough for you. You saw just the other day the way Otero lived in Chingangai.
Well, that's only because he thought you looked familiar.
Look, I'm not mad that they think I'm not good enough for you. Because you are amazing.
Oh, babe, that's so sweet. But you really need to stop talking about yourself like this. Honestly, what do you want? Do you want me to tell you all the ways I think you're amazing?
Well, I'm not going to cover my ears.
Well, you're sexy, you're manly, kind, considerate, you're selfless, you're open and just so honest.
Look, baby, I should check on Evander. I want Jong by Master Figure One Clash.
Wait, like right now?
Yeah, right now. And for Niki Chomzako, I'm not good enough for you again. Look, I'll chat to you later, ne?
Okay. How much was it then? No.
you have any questions about COVID-19, text the word COVID to +41 798 931 892 on WhatsApp. For more information about coronavirus or related issues, visit mtvsugar.com/alone together. Terms and conditions apply.